Hello, Fraser. Oh, hi. Double latte, full fat chocolate shavings.
The self-pity special.
I've had a hellish week. To top it all off, old Reggie Belknap, the president of our wine club, kicked the bucket. The man's body was not even properly chilled before the club jackals began angling to succeed him. I've never seen such vicious, cutthroat conniving.
Who's winning?
Well, Maris, of course, but just barely. Matthew Pym tried to stage a coup. Fortunately, Maris has photos she took at his wedding. Photos that clearly show the label on the champagne he served.
Domestic.
Ho-ho-ho. Not just domestic. From Connecticut.
Whoa.
Oh,